Is there anything you'd like to say to your wife on her wedding day?
Oh, when you ask it like that, then that's...
There you go.
I would like to say, congratulations, you married a great guy.
Hello, my love. Today is our big day. I have been waiting all my life to find a love like ours, and now I've found you. I'm so happy to spend the rest of my life with you, and I can't wait to say I do. Love, Hope.
Hope, I love you so much. I can't wait to make you Mrs. Williams. I'm so excited to spend the rest of my life with you. Love, Nicholas.
Yes, you love her. I love her too bad. For sure. I know she was gonna pick the best.
Amen.
Okay. So y'all, do y'all thing.
Thank you, thank you, thank you.
A good marriage must be created. And marriage is the little things that become the big things. It's never being too old to hold hands. It's remembering to say I love you at least once a day. It's remembering that although you may like them, you still love them. It's never going to sleep angry. It's standing together and facing the world. Nicholas, look at me, bro. It's knowing that whenever Hope is wrong, she's right. He said, I already know.
through the door. And I wish you all a long and prosperous life. I pray for you all every day. The Bible says, he who finds a wife finds a good life. I truly believe when you found hope, you won the lottery. We are not losing the son, but we are gaining a daughter. Hope, a granddaughter, T.T., and a great-granddaughter, Lourdes. I wish you all the best that life has to offer. But remember this, a happy wife is a happy life.
Just would like to thank everybody for coming and seeing Mr. and Mrs. Williams for the first time today. And
it's all in today.
What? It's been a long time coming. Didn't expect it this soon, but I mean, being 25 is expected, I guess. didn't really prepare anything today. Work hard, can't sit down. But I am so happy to say that I guess whenever hope is always away, huh? And to Mr. and Mrs. Hope Lane, congratulations and here's a toast to y'all. I mean, just a hope with win. I'm so sorry. I'm sorry to look like that.
I just want to wish Mr. and Mrs. Williams nothing but happiness. And I'm so glad to have a sister like you. I love y'all.
Aww.
Oh, thank you.
Anybody else want to say something?
All right, I hope everybody had a good time. I know I did. But yeah, this is to Nick and Hope. This young man came into my life in around 1997. We're at Delta State together, and we pledged the greatest fraternity on earth together.
One night!
We're all here, so this is the first time that our line has been together for a good while. We have our ace here, Tyrone Trippett. We have our deuce right here, Groom. And then we have our Trey. Well, he's always our Trey. Oh, there he is, right there. That's our Trey. And then I was before, so it was only four of us. He's family. You know, we're family. We went through a lot together. It's been over 20 years since we pledged, and we always keep in touch. We might not call each other every day, but we always keep in touch. And I just want to extend from both sides, you know, our gratitude for you guys, and we just hope that you guys have a wonderful, wonderful, wonderful life together. Maybe he's going to do his best, and I know hope you're going to do your best. And I just keep God first in your relationship. Let everything, let the cards fall with it.
Amen. Amen. Thank you.
I just want to say congratulations to you both, and oh, please don't be beating on my program. No, I'm just playing, but congratulations, and y'all take care of each other.
Thank you.
I'm just telling you.
Hold on, wait.
One more.
All right, so you glad I'm sorry. Congratulations. Like I said, bro, a long time ago, marriage is not 50-50, it's 100-100. If you don't have 100%, she got to take up your side. And if she doesn't have 100%, take up my side.
Thank you.
And last but not least, it will take true commitment. Commitment to hold true to the journey that you both have pledged on today. And it is my honor to say, by the power vested in me in the state of Texas, I now pronounce you husband and wife. You may kiss your wife, sir. Yeah.